Welcome to Autolog, the connected heart of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Autolog puts friends at the center of your game, allowing you to easily connect, compare, and compete with all your friends playing Need for Speed. Pictures that you take in the game will appear in photos, and you can share these with your friends by posting them to your wall. The wall is where you can comment on events and see what your friends are saying about them. You can even play events straight from these messages. Hot Pursuit Online is where you connect and compete with up to 7 other players, earning bounty towards your cop or racer careers. Head into Seacrest County to earn bounty and progress your career as either a cop or a racer in solo events. Autolog Recommends is an all-new innovation in social competition. Here, Autolog recommend events to you based on what your friends have been playing. Autolog will also make friend suggestions, allowing you to expand your Need for Speed friends network. Stay up to date with the latest Need for Speed information, direct from Criterion Games and Electronic Arts. Finally, extend your Hot Pursuit experiences with new content available in the store. To get started right away, head into the career.
Seacrest County has become the ultimate place to speed, a playground for the most exotic cars and drivers in the world. But this is not a lawless place. Constant competition has led to the creation of the world's fastest police force, Seacrest County Speed Enforcement. The SCPD spare no expense to redline it all the way and make you pay. Every day, new drivers still show up and attempt to tame Seacrest County and outrun the law. The pursuit for the ultimate drive starts here. Which side are you on?
Entry in the Roadsters Reborn race event is confirmed. In this showcase event, you will unleash the true potential of the Roadster as you compete against other drivers in a race along the Seacrest County coast. Use your driving skills to outmaneuver the opposition and take a medal. Your reputation is measured in wanted levels. Currently, you are not registering much activity and are classed by the SCPD as a level 1 speeder. The greatest drivers win the races and outrun the law with style and are classified as level 20, most wanted. Your daily activity is measured as bounty. The harder, faster, and more dangerously you drive, the more bounty you will earn. Win races, beat your rivals, and stay one step ahead of the cops to increase your wanted level and get access to new cars and entry into the toughest events. Your car is equipped with a race spec nitro system. Use this system to gain a rapid acceleration increase. Nitros will only charge if you drive dangerously. Drive in oncoming traffic lanes, near miss other vehicles, drift corners, and take shortcuts to gain the most nitros. This race has restricted entry requirements. You can choose any of the available cars to drive in the race. Some cars are locked at this time and will become available as you increase your wanted level.
Thank you. Welcome, cadet. You have been accepted into the ranks of the SCPD, the world's fastest speed enforcement unit. You begin your career as a rank 1 cadet with limited access to the department. The pinnacle of the speed enforcement unit are the rank 20 ultimate enforcers with access to any vehicle or pursuit resource required. Your career with the SCPD will be measured on your performance in the field. All of your actions are monitored and recorded in the system as bounty. The more bounty you are awarded during an active mission, the faster you will progress through the comp ranks. With each promotion, you will be granted further access into the SCPD, meaning access to new vehicles, equipment, and missions. Basic busting procedure is to bring the suspect to a halt or force the vehicle to stop with excessive damage. As an interceptor, you are authorized to use any available force to bring the suspect in. The objective is to bust the suspect in the shortest amount of time, minimizing impact on the population of Seacrest County. All interceptor response cars are fitted with an SCPD nitrous system. Use this system to give your vehicle a short burst of acceleration, enabling you to close the gap or impact the suspect with more force. If the suspect gets too far away, there will be a limited time to re-engage before the assignment is over. Stay close and stay sharp. Today you will be driving the Ford Crown Victoria. As you prove your value to the department, Command will make more exotic equipment available to you. Good luck. Heading south on Three Points Road. down here.
Different for a reason.
Your car has been installed with the latest anti-pursuit technology, the Spike Strip. Based on SCPD technology, the system releases a lethal spiked strip from the rear of your car. If another vehicle drives over the strip, they will be damaged and temporarily immobilized. Use the moment well and make your move. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use. So only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Your heads-up display will let you know when the system is online. An expression.
Thank you. An expression of joy. The BMW Z4 S-Drive 35iS is a modern reinterpretation of the classic roadster, following in the footsteps of the 1930s BMW 3151 and the 1950s BMW 507. Adaptive M suspension helps deliver power and precision straight to the tarmac throughout the rev range. A light touch of the accelerator is all the twin turbocharged six cylinders need to provide an experience to match the freedom of roof-down driving. Driving a roadster is an expression of style, not of extravagance. An elongated bonnet encourages your eye to trace the striking low shoulder line to its powerful rear. The hardest decision the driver has to make is whether the shortest route is the most enjoyable one. Originating from the pits of Le Mans after a 16th overall victory, the engineers went on to develop a concept to show what was technologically feasible. 1,270 handcrafted units were built, because exclusivity occasionally needs a limit. Underpinning the Carrera GT is a self-supporting carbon fiber body, which can handle 603 bhp and a speed of 201 miles per hour while remaining incredibly light. The Carrera GT is lighter than the current lightest Porsche available. The world's best-selling high-performance car of 2006 is instantly recognizable as a Porsche. The typical Porsche front includes three air intakes, which identify the commitment to managing airflow in the overall design. The engine cover is a beautifully crafted twin power dome of cross-drilled stainless steel. The Dodge Charger name is a historical one associated with performance. With four-door flexibility, the Dodge Charger SRT8 is a sophisticated, versatile muscle car that excites at every turn. The 425 bhp that the 6.1-liter Hemi V8 generates makes it equally as powerful as the legendary Hemi engines of the muscle car era. The Dodge Charger also features an electronic stability control designed to assist drivers during extreme steering maneuvers. Prominent wheel arches house the familiar five-spoke aluminum wheels, while the aggressive front grille, broad-shouldered fenders, and sloping fastback roofline allow the Dodge Charger to dominate the road in style. Even the line between concept and reality was beautifully drawn. After a 7-year wait, the new Chevrolet Camaro is back and honors the style and performance of the original 60s Camaro. The SS is the performance version of the Camaro, which includes a 6.2-liter V8, an independent front and rear suspension that is a first for Chevrolet Camaro. The complete package gives the driver confidence due to its stability when cornering. Featuring classic Camaro proportions including a long wheelbase, V-shaped nose, and a 2.5-inch power dome in the aluminum hood. The twin raised roof takes cues from Corvette to give the new Camaro a distinctive Chevrolet appearance.
the cops in Seacrest County continue to increase their presence. To fight fire with fire, your car has been fitted with a police spec EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a target vehicle. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage. If a cop is hit with the EMP, their patrol car will be damaged and temporarily disabled. Use the time wisely.
Unlike any Maserati seen before, the Modenese company's first true four-seater Cabrio is a new and important chapter in Maserati's history. Grand Cabrio is designed for those who take pleasure from good taste and who appreciate Italian power and elegance. Timing of the 4.7-liter naturally aspirated V8 is controlled by two overhead camshafts per bank and four valves per cylinder, making the engine very smooth. The car's handling is predictable as the weight distribution is only slightly biased towards the rear, even with the roof down, thanks mainly to the engine's position behind the front axle. Created by Pininfarina, the Grand Cabrio has a sinuous, feline beauty, accentuated by a reduced ground clearance and long bonnet. Chrome detailing adorns the car in a continuous trim that encircles the cabin and the trident at the car's nose.
Target.
Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world for 7 years. There may be faster cars, but the McLaren F1 is still the fastest naturally aspirated production car, with a speed of 240 miles per hour set on March 31, 1998. Weighing only 1,140 kilograms and incorporating a specially built 6.1-liter V12 from BMW, the McLaren F1 is able to achieve speeds of 240 miles per hour due to its refined aerodynamics and incredible attention to detail. With no power steering or assisted braking, the car demands a lot from its driver, but will also reward them with a unique driving experience. There are a lot of unique features for the McLaren F1 that are added, purely for their focus on driver and performance, like the central seating position, gold leaf-lined engine bay, this was for heat dissipation. Only 64 of the standard road-going version were made, which has pushed the price of owning one upwards of twice the original asking price. Standings. Even standing still, the XK looks fast. Its sweeping athletic lines and muscular rear haunches exude immense visual energy. Fast has never looked this seductive. Visual energy is created by an aluminum skin stretched taut over the light yet strong and immensely rigid body structure. This energy comes from the XKR's purity of design, with sculpted surface created to cut the air with aerodynamic efficiency, delivering the visual promise of breathtaking performance and driving excitement. This strong and lightweight advanced aluminum body architecture is the key to maximizing the car's performance, dynamic agility, competitive CO2 emissions, and fuel economy. Jaguar's racing heart beats fastest in this supercharged XKR. Powered by Jaguar's 5-liter supercharged V8 engine, it is the finest expression of XK power and performance.
Got units down.
has evaded the spike strip. Repeat, suspect evaded spike strip. Maintain pursuit.
the cops have been increasing their use of force. To combat this, we have fitted your car with a jammer. When in a pursuit, you can activate this device to disable the communications and weapons of all cops for a limited time. While active, this weapon will also show you the position of any local roadblocks the cops have set up. The effect will only last for a short time. After this, the system will need to recharge before you can activate it again. Activating the jammer takes a lot of juice, so you will only have enough for a few uses.
Yes.
All units, pursuit escalation. Use all available force. The target is run me off the road.
Hudson Tech. Cutting-edge aftermarket automotive technology. Using an explosively pumped flux compression generator to fire a military-grade electromagnetic blast 2 times faster than currently deployed technology.
Built for racetracks, master of the road. For 20 years, the 3 Series has been entirely devoted to the world of motorsport. The 4th generation BMW M3 Coupe is all about adding the finishing touches to perfection. A light, high-revving, naturally aspirated V8 sits at the front of the M3. With a peak power of 420 bhp at 8,000 rpm and an 8,400 rpm redline, the M-Power engine performs best when it's spinning fast. A distinctive carbon fiber reinforced plastic roof helps reduce weight and significantly lower the center of gravity, while bonnet vents, rear spoiler, and diffuser effectively minimize uplift. Motorsports is the DNA of the BMW M3 Coupe.
We'll be right back. Hudson Tech. Cutting-edge aftermarket automotive technology. Introducing the Shredder, the second-generation trunk-mounted and vehicle-deployed tire deflation device. 50% wider, 30% longer, no moving parts. Deployed in less than 5 seconds.
Thank you.